If ever I had a video. Hello, everybody. I'm here to react to this new trailer by one of my favorite actresses in Hollywood right now, Lady Viola Davis. Viola Davis is a fantastic actress, as you guys know if you watch any of her movies or any of her TV shows. I'm currently obsessed with How to Get Away with Murder, and I can't wait for it to get back next week. And I've been watching many of her movies lately because I think she brings a raw authenticity to her roles. I'm happy she got that Oscar award a couple of years ago. Viola Davis is fantastic in acting. I loved her in The Help. I loved her in Killing Eve. I think that's the name of the movie she acted with Jennifer Lopez. That was like a vigilante kind of movie, which I loved. And I'm thinking that this might be something like that also. It's a woman heist movie. It's going to come out sometime, I think, in December. And I heard that Viola Davis is killing it in this role. And she might actually be nominated for another Oscar for this role, which I'm here for. I love Viola anyway, so I think she's a fantastic actress. I also heard that Cynthia Erivo is going to be in the movie, as well as Michelle Rodriguez. And of course, Daniel Kaluuya is in the movie. Daniel of Get Lost and Black Panther fame. So this movie is everything. It has everything that I want. And I'm hoping that it's going to deliver as I say it's going to be. So let's go ahead and watch this. It's called Widows. And let's see what it's about. Well, Liam Neeson is in the movie too. Liam Neeson of Taken from. Okay, so they're thieves. Oh my god, they're being shot. He's being shot. Oh, Steve McQueen was the director. He's also the director of 12 Years a Slave. Will it be the younger one in Oscar? There you go. Wow. She acts with every fiber of her body, you know? Every fiber. Oh, the director of the writer of Gone Girl. Okay, her husband died, so the police probably killed her husband. And Colin Farrell. Colin Farrell's in the movie, too. That's Colin Farrell. It's Cynthia Erivo. Oh, gosh. Comes out in November. Okay. So guns from where? Figure it out. What's his head? Okay, so he's moving. The heist. I wonder why they're doing it though. What is it, a vigilante kind of thing? I don't think they're evil. I'm going to Oh, Robert Duvall is in the movie also, and Liam Neeson. There's a lot of Oscar nominees and winners in the movie.
Why? Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
Widows. They must have killed all their husbands, though. The police. Wow. That was an engaging trailer. I'm not sure if I like the trailer that much, though. But because I love Viola, I'm definitely going to watch it. Since I don't know if it's a vigilante kind of movie or a heist movie. I'm wondering why the women decided to start stealing. I don't know if they're stealing. I'm not quite sure what's going on. It tells you that your husbands are dead, but it doesn't tell you why they're doing what they're doing. We don't know if it's a vigilante thingy or if they're trying to pay somebody or if they're just trying to finish up the work their husband didn't do. So I guess if you watch the movie, we know what it's about. Because the cinema post is not out yet, so we can't really tell what the movie is really about. But I like Steve McQueen and he comes out with good movies, so I trust that he's gonna also entertain us with this movie. Like I said, Viola is looking fantastic in the movie. Viola is probably the only one that's popping out for me with her acting, although I'm pretty sure the others are not slouches either. But still on the fence about watching it. Although I do love Viola, though, I don't know if I want to spend $50 to go to the movie theater, because when you go to the movie theater, you have to go with your husband or with your child. You gotta buy popcorn, you gotta buy gas. So it's probably like a $50 trip for me, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it yet. I probably will have to wait for it to go on Netflix or Horizon or Comcast, but I'm not sure yet. But what do you guys think though? Are you gonna watch it? Do you like Viola also? Or any other actors and actresses in the movie? Because there's a jam-packed entertainment in the movie and a lot of talent in the movie. So you don't have to watch it with Viola if you're not a big fan of hers. And if you're a big fan of the Fast and Furious movies, then you probably like Michelle Rodriguez. Or if you like Get Lost, or Black Panther, you might like Daniel Kaluuya. So still on the fence about watching it. Guess I'll see if there's a new trailer coming out. If a new trailer comes out and there's more action scenes and it lets you know a little bit of what's going on, then I might watch it, because movies are not cheap. But that's how I feel though. What do you guys think? Let me know your reactions and opinions and comments below the bar. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you want to watch more trailer reactions as well as video reactions. I'm Yeti Speaks, and that's my opinion. See you next time.